A question which usually comes up on the path is, does it help to be in the presence of a living master? And Nisargadatta Maharaj has given a beautiful answer to that. He says that the trees near a sandalwood tree in a forest start emitting the same fragrance. Even Ramana Maharshi was asked this question, and his answer was yes. Because in the presence of a living master, a process similar to osmosis takes place, where the mind is not involved. So it is something which is prior to the thinking mind, which gets transmitted. Osmosis refers to the gradual assimilation, or rather the unconscious assimilation of knowledge, in this case spiritual knowledge, and therefore the presence and the peace which radiates with a true master is absorbed.